Hello, viewers. Welcome to another episode of Get It Right, the show where we ask our contestants questions from this month's Advanced Magazine articles and see what they know. Viewers, join us and see how much you know, too. Let's meet our contestants, shall we?
Hello, everyone. I'm Natasha, and I love to travel.
And I'm Daniel, an avid adventure seeker.
That's great, because today's questions will be taken from the article, Experiencing the Himalayas. So, let's begin. In this article, we learn about the author's trip to the Himalayas. And on day one, we learn that the author experienced many different moments where she felt the exhilaration of accomplishment, crushing exhaustion, and gratitude. What does the word exhilaration mean?
It means excitement and happiness.
Yes, correct, Natasha. Thank you. Well, now on day two, we learned that the summit ridge stopped her in her tracks. What does the idiom to stop dead in your tracks mean?
It means to suddenly stop moving or doing something.
Yes, Daniel, that is also correct. Well done. Okay, on day three of this article, we learn about the people who make the Himalayas their home. There are porters who carry hundreds of pounds strapped to their backs as they walk up grueling hills, but they are listening to music and laughing. What does the word grueling mean?
Oh, it's a cheap, simple food made especially in the past by boiling oats with water or milk.
Ah, that is the noun definition of this word. I'm looking for the adjective definition of this word.
It's something being extremely difficult and tiring.
Yes, that is correct, Natasha. And that makes you the winner of today's episode of Get It Right. Viewers, did you get the answers right too? We hope so. And until then, keep reading advanced articles to increase your English vocabulary. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.